gentlemen.
Good evening.
Well, everybody, welcome to Big OG's birthday bash.
Fuck yeah.
Happy 60th. So, Big Mike, tonight we dedicate our entire show to you. Happy birthday, brother. Speaking of birthdays, a great album by a great Canadian metal band called Anvil, an album called Metal on Metal, was released April 15th, 1982, 41 years ago today. Shit, I was 5.
torment you. Put you in that little teeny tiny flask. Shove you right the fuck up out of Hitler's ass, little Nicky. More fucking noise than that, huh?
Yeah!
That's a little bit better. You'll have to improve upon that as we go on.
Yeah.
So, going back to the first album, you guys know this one, you love this one. Sing along with me. It's called The Nowhere Man. Walking down that highway, yes, a new survivor. Cover the bag of bone, trying to get back home. One is a cover of one of my favorite bands, Kiss, from same year I was born. Matter of fact, I think the album came out like 2 or 3 days before I was born. And one of our own that on the album they go in the same order, one follows the other. So that's how we're going to do it tonight. So the first one is a Kiss cover. It's called Shock Me. Lightning's all I need, the satisfaction to grow. You make me feel at ease, you even make me glow. Don't turn the power on me, no, no. Keep it in, keep me high. Shock me, make me feel better. Shock me, put on your black leather. Shock me, we can come together. What you've been told, insulation's gone. Girl, you make me unload. Don't put the power on me, no, no. Keep it in, keep me high. Shock me, make me feel better. Shock me, put on your black leather. Shock me, make me feel better. Song. Hang on, I get a little thirsty.
You need a beer? Yeah.
I think you need a beer.
Yeah, I think I do. This one's about history.
I'll grab one.
Fucking, it's warm too.
Oh shit. Want a cold one?
Yes, please.
Ah. So here's a new song, also called "Switch It On." And that's how you get shocked in the first place, old Sparky. Okay. you, you last thing that drives me. Your sting, gonna drive me. Did you not want to feel your sting, gonna drive me? Did you not want to feel your sting, gonna drive me? Did you not want to feel your sting, gonna drive me? Great movie if you get the chance to find it and watch it. It's got Christopher Lee in it. Excellent movie. Anyway, I was watching that movie and it inspired this song. And this is about what happens on the Witch's Sabbath when the clock strikes the hour of 13. This is called Walpurgis Nacht.
Yeah. of the black mass. Drag your soul away on Purgis docks.
Next one is called
Freddy Krueger.
Oh yeah, the new guitar, my Dean Dave Mustaine United Abomination signature model, which I had one many years ago, so this is my second one. So this next song, I need everybody's voices on the chorus. I need you all to shout at the top of your lungs with your horns up in the air, and what I need you to say is I am Heavy metal. All right, let's give this a whirl, yeah? You are all of Okay, we're getting to our last song here, and I want to dedicate this to some piece of shit troll named Jason Schmidt to tell that Jason Schmidt, here's where you can go. Back to hell with you, motherfucker! You don't even know what the fuck it is you're looking in for, do you? You're driving me mad, cause you're such a nerd. So hit the road, yes again. Jason Smith, fuck you! Get back to hell with you! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. This is the Joker, Jeremy Rogers on bass and vocals. I'm Ace Diamond on guitar and vocals for the Ace Diamond Experience. Thank you so much. Good fucking night! Give yourselves a fucking round of applause. Come on! Earlier tonight that I took a song out of the set list in favor of a different Kiss song I did earlier, Shock Me.
Put it back in.
Just for you. Ladies and gentlemen, Detroit Rock City! Radio's really live. You might feel so good. My song pulls me fucking through. Feels so strong. Tell what I got to do. Got to get up. Everybody's gonna move their feet down. Everybody's gonna move their seat. You gotta lose your mind in Detroit. Rock City. Get up. Everybody's gonna move their feet down. Everybody's gonna move their seat. Tonight, and I just can't wait. You know I gotta hit the road. First I drink and I get stoned. Seriously fucking stoned. Start the car, try to make a midnight show. Let's go. Get up, everybody's gonna move their feet down, everybody's gonna leave their seat. We'll be right back. for you, Mike. Happy 60th fucking birthday, Mike.